tuning in. I'm Leslie Gomez.
And I'm Natash Mutasa, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Seniors, don't forget to bring Ms. Ashby your acceptance letters to get your picture on the wall. If you need help working on your FAFSA or applying for colleges or anything college-related, now is the time to ask. Deadlines are quickly passing us by. Come see Mr. Gonzalez or Ms. Ashby. We are both here at 8 a.m. and throughout the day. The next ACT is February 10th, and the deadline to sign up is January 12th. The next SAT is March 10th, and the deadline to sign up is February 9th.
Hi, Skeeters. It's that time of the year to return or renew all library books. Plus, check out plenty of books for the holiday reading. We have a shipment of new and exciting titles for you to check out. Come by the library to return your old titles and pick up new ones.
Your books are on sale now. Stop by K6 to get your order form and information on where and how you can order your 2018 yearbook.
Attention students, Balfour will be here today during lunches.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. SSR is about to begin. I'm Leslie Gomez.
And I'm Natash Mutasa, and we are Maroon. Skeeters out!